for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. Yesterday, everyone was optimistic that Salman Khan would be out on bail. But in a shocking move, the court postponed the bail plea by a day, and so the superstar had to spend one more day in jail, and that too just like the other inmates. The morning began on a bad note, as we had earlier reported how Salman Khan found it uncomfortable to use the dirty common toilets in jail, and so he avoided eating and drinking. Maybe that is why when he was offered khichdi for breakfast along with the morning tea, he refused to have it. And if the rumors of the bail plea being rejected are true, then we wonder how long Salman will continue to refuse to eat. Any guesses?